Sneako and Moist Critical settle things out. They talk, and I'm going to get to the point. Basically, in these two videos right here, they both go into detail on the situation, and at the end, they both explain that they talk and they settle things. What do you guys think about this? You clearly saw the title, so if you want to check it out, go check the video. Sneako's video is on Rumble, and obviously Moist Critical's video is on YouTube. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.